Well, over 200 years ago in Europe, there was a very great organist who made many tours of the continent. And on one of his tours, he went to Dresden, Germany. And there the townspeople and the royalty heard him play, and they thought he was great, but they thought they knew someone that could outplay him. So they asked the great Louis Marchand, who was this great organist, if he would enter into a competition with this young German organist. And the great Marchand said yes, because no one could outplay him. So he thought. So the day the competition was to take place, the great Marchand went to the door of the church to hear this young German practicing. And what he heard so astonished him and so overwhelmed him that the hour the competition was to take place, the great Marchand was seen fleeing into the woods in his carriage, lest his reputation be destroyed. And the young German organist was Johann Sebastian Bach, who was to become the greatest composer for the organ, and many think the greatest organist of all time. I'd like to play for you first his very famous piece, which is really very romantic in nature. It is called the Arioso.